good stretch for your gastro, so your gastro minimus down here, is to put your foot up against the wall, or just upon a step here, flexing the ankle joint, and then leaning into it straight away, you'll feel that right down in the belly of the gastro, so the belly of the calf. It's a bit different to the slider stretch, which is the big step forward. This goes right down your gastro minimus. So just hold that stretch here for 2 minutes.